back, everybody. DD Creations here, aka Deku Pinoy. And looks like we're gonna be facing Nibble Snarf, I guess that's how you pronounce it, on the Desert Gourmand. I faced him once on the 3DS. Got like really difficult like facing him, just like solo, even though I have like Cha-Cha and Kayamba, but still, I'm still trying to get used to it, and I know there are new monsters here. So aside from all that, with that being said, like this video, make your favorite, subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy my gameplay facing Nibble Snarf. Hopefully I don't die. Maybe, maybe not. Who knows? Thank you. So that was the gameplay for Nibble Smurf. I can say that I definitely need a face break deuce and get his armor, his weapons. So I'm gonna kind of be looking forward to that, but facing him is gonna be a bitch. So with that being said, like this video, make your favorite, subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy that gameplay from Nibble Smurf. Let's see what the next one is. It is... Oh, Gourmand. Great! I hate that monster. But until then, see you guys later, gamers, and I'll see you guys when I face Gourmand. So yeah, see you guys later, gamers.